Hey, it's Keenan with Cloud Realty Group.
And Adam Hefner with First Rate Financial.
So Adam, today I want to talk to you about how much it costs. Like, what's the minimum down payment it costs to get into a property?
Great question, Keenan. There's a lot of confusion about how much money it takes to actually buy a home. A lot of people are under the impression that it takes 20% down, which is a lot of money, and I'm excited to say that that's just not accurate, all right? We've got lots of low down payment options. If you're a veteran, you can buy a building with truly zero down payment. There's nothing cooler in the mortgage world than a VA loan, all right? Truly zero down, no mortgage insurance, super low interest rates. The VA is a pretty awesome program. You don't need any money at all. Even the credit score requirements are relatively loose.
So right? Can I get like a six pack of VAs? Because that sounds sweet.
Actually, you can get pretty close. You can get up to four VA loans. The VA will insure up to a certain dollar amount for loans. So right now in Alaska, you can borrow up to $679,000 and change insured by the VA, which is pretty exciting. We also have lots of other low down payment options. We have conventional loans with as low as 1% down. That's 1% of the purchase price, which is pretty crazy. That means if you buy a building for $250,000, your down payment, your out-of-pocket expense, can be limited to only $2,500, which for most people is about equivalent to 2 months' rent, all right? Another exciting thing about buying a home is after closing, you don't have to make a mortgage payment for the first 2 months. So as long as you can save up 2 months of rent, you can buy your first home and you'll get the money back shortly after closing.
Yeah, and when you move out of your apartment, you're gonna get that security deposit back. Mm-hmm. So it's gonna be really easy for you to get that 2 months of rent. If you wanna know more tips and strategies on how to get into the home the easiest way possible, give us a shout and we'll talk to you later.
See you soon.